Let's see what it does with the card.